Good morning, kings and queens. This is Beyond the Walls Ministry, and I'm your minister, TJ Beatty. This morning, I just want to tell you that what goes around comes around. Hey, I'm just keeping it real with you. I know you guys have missed me. I miss you too. But you got to remember that what goes around comes around. You said, what are you saying? I'm saying that, hey, if you treat people right, guess what? Good things come to you. If you love on people, that love will come back. If you bless people, those blessings will come back. If you take care of people, if you treat people right, when you do the right thing, then guess what? It's gonna come full circle back to you. When you sometimes you may think, you know what? Hey, I've been blessing people. I've been praying for people. Hey, I've been loving to people. But it may seem like it's just been tough for you. It may just mean like that life has just been hard for you. But you gotta understand that guess what? God is gonna reward you. He's gonna give that back to you. What's the song? Every time I turn around, blessing, blessing. You know why those blessings are coming? God loves you. God loves you. God wants to bless you. God wants to reward you. He wants to restore you. God wants to give things back to you. He wants to put back into you for what you've been doing. When you've been his example, when you've been out here being his example, and you've been praying, you've been fasting, you've been meditating, when you've been learning his word, you've been taking these things and these skills, these attributes, and you've been taking them and putting them back into the world to bring others to Christ, God is gonna bless you. What goes around comes around. But guess what? If you've been treating people bad, you've been getting over people, you've been manipulative, everything that you do, every time you turn around, you're trying to come up with a way, a scheme, to hustle, to make up some fast money, to get over on people, guess what? It's gonna happen to you. You're gonna find yourself broke. You're gonna find yourself busted, and you're gonna find yourself disgusted. You're gonna find yourself in terrible situations, tough moments all the time. It's gonna just seem like life is just beating you up. Like Mike Tyson has you in a ring in a corner, just giving you punch after punch after punch. Because of how you've been living. Everything that you do is gonna come back to you. What goes around comes around. If I want good, I gotta put out good. If I want great, I gotta put out great. Guess what? If I'm in a relationship, watch this right here. If I'm in a relationship and I want love, guess what I gotta do? I got to give love. And that love will come back to me. A great man, Dr. Michael Braz, he taught us earlier, guess what? Be what you desire. So everything that you do will come back to you. But guess what? If you're not being that example, if you're not being that teacher, that mentor, that father, that husband, that mother, that father, that wife, if you're not being those things, guess what? You can't expect for those things to come back to you. You have to be able to reciprocate. You got to be able to be that example of what you want you have to be that example. And guess what? That will come back to you. What goes around comes around. It's important. It's important that you be that example. What goes around comes around. Guess what? I know that God was the ultimate example. Guess what? God showed us. Jesus walked this earth as the example. And guess because he walked this earth and he was the example, we learn how to, guess what? Be love. We learn how to be humility. We learn how to be patience. We learn how to be these many things because God, he's the ultimate example of what goes around comes around. He was teaching us. He was being an example. He was showing us, guess what? How to create this new norm. How to create this new desire. How to be this new passion that we should have. What goes around comes around. Remember that. Remember that as you walk through today. Guess what? Some things may not be happening in your life. Things may not be going right in your life. You may be trying to figure out, like why is it like this? Guess what? But you create the environment. You be what you need to be. You be who you should be. You be what God is needing you to be. What goes around comes around. There's an example. There's always going to be a situation that we can learn from. So guess what? When we learn from these situations, we should make better. We should be that example. Because we can't teach kids. We can't teach in the school system. You can't be mothers and fathers telling your kids what to do right when you're doing wrong. There are repercussions and consequences for every situation that happens in life. What goes around comes around. If you're doing right, guess what? Right is going to come back to you. If you're doing wrong, wrong is going to come back to you. We got to learn that. What goes around comes around. So guess what? If your situation, think about this right here. It may be 5 weeks from now, 6 weeks from now, 10 weeks from now, 3 months from now, a year from now. If you've done wrong, guess what? You have to know, guess what? That whooping is coming back to you. But guess what? If you've been putting in work for the kingdom, if you've been doing good, if you've been an example, guess what? You gotta know it's coming back to you. So stay strong, stay focused, and lean on God's promises. Hey guys, I know there may be somebody out there today that may be struggling, they may be going through some tough times, but guess what? Your life can be changed. Guess what? What goes around comes around. Yes, you're gonna take that whooping, but guess what? When you surrender to God and you submit to God, guess what? After that whooping, you taking that whooping, guess what? God is gonna show you how to stay on the right path. He's gonna be the example for you in your life and show you how to stay on the right path. Just guess what? You're gonna keep on going through those situations. You're gonna keep on going through those storms. Guess what? You'll just be, every time I turn around, blessings, blessings, every time. Hey, that's the life I'm trying to choose. That's the life that I've chosen. Guess what? And every time I turn around, I want the blessings. I want to be able to say, guess what? God is still opening doors for me. God is constantly making a way for me. God is continuing to bless me. God is continuing to strengthen me. God is continuing to love on me. God is continuing. God is. That's all I want to say. I want to talk about His greatness, His goodness. That's all I want to talk about. And if that's you, that you can say this prayer with us on today. Romans 10:19 says that if I believe with my mouth, believe in my heart, and confess with my mouth that Jesus died and rose the third day with all power in His hand, that I'll be saved. If you said that on today, if you believe it in your heart with fervency, I believe that you've been saved until. I believe that God is doing a miracle and doing a new thing in your life. Let me be somebody that needs prayer. I'm going to pray with you on today. Most gracious eternal Father, God, we love you, God. We praise you. We honor you, God. We lift you up, God. We magnify your name, God. We recognize you as our King of Kings, our Lord of Lords, God. Jehovah Jireh, God. You are all in all. You're everything that we need, God. Everything that we desire, God. We know that with you, we are everything. And without you, we are nothing, God. God, please come into our hearts today, God. Convict us, convert us, God. Change us, God. Make us a new person on today. Allow our walk to be brand new on today, God. We thank you for what you're doing right now, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. We love you. Amen. Hey, guys, I love you guys, and thank you always for tuning in here with us on Beyond the Walls Ministry. Be blessed.